It's been about a month, a little over.
Right.
And how's it feel? Settling into all of this. And
yeah.
How's it feel to be First Lady?
It's great. It feels longer than a month. But no, it's been amazing. People have been, you know, incredibly nice. It's really fun to get to know Hartford, broader Hartford area. So many new people in our lives that it's been wonderful.
Forbes magazine wrote, quote, Lamont is one of the most successful women in venture history and puts you in the top 50 Midas list. So does that mean you'll use a Midas touch in Connecticut? Will you have a role in revving business here?
Certainly one of the priorities of Ned's administration is growth. I mean, it's the priority for Connecticut. You know, it solves so many of the problems in Connecticut. That is my world. I mean, Ned was an entrepreneur. I'm a venture capitalist who backs entrepreneurs and tries to work on small business formation. It's like a startup in the sense that we're bringing in new talent, and it's exciting to see the people that are joining the administration and going to help try to solve the problems of Connecticut.
Some have called you first partner rather than first lady. Do you see yourself that way?
I think we've always had a partnership. He's clearly running the administration. I'm not. He has a full-time job. I have a full-time job. But I think why our marriage has worked so well is that he is a true partner to me. He's been amazing. I mean, he's a partner in raising our children. He's been incredibly supportive of my career. I don't think I could have done it without him.
What Annie Lamont has done is considered pretty incredible in the world of finance. The Wisconsin native of humble beginnings graduated Stanford University with a degree in political science. Known for her sharp wit and practicality, she ascended in the lofty world of high-stakes venture capital and is now the managing partner of Oak HCFT in Greenwich. Ned and Annie have been married 35 years and have raised 3 children together. Here they're having fun in Disney World when the kids were younger. Since her job takes her all over the world, Governor Lamont set up his business 5 minutes from their Greenwich home. She tells me a very boring summer job as a bank teller set her on her path.
I said to myself, I want a job where I am not bored for a minute. I am not bored, you know, for another day in my life. And I have this mantra that's, you know, do something that scares you every day. I've tried to embrace that in terms of challenging myself.
Her latest challenge as First Lady will be helping the administration grow Connecticut tech businesses.
I have a pretty specific role in mind and in my head, and it really is about supporting an entrepreneurial culture in Connecticut.